dead man's tale of a dastardly deed. Brave seamen these outburied the gold they did, then silenced forever. Ah, so thought that black-hearted devil. But stay, I told their tale afore. Now I be telling it again.
Dead men tell now tales.
Dead men tell now tales. Look there upon these pirates bold. Take heed whilst I tell you the gruesome details or their slight misfortune and the treacherous act what did them in. Unsuspecting rogue.
Dead men tell now tales.
What poor Alk lay smashed on the cruel rocks, pounded by the angry sea? Who knows the gallant efforts of the wretched crew to save the ship? I knows, 'cause I were there. 'Twas the Royal Fortune bound for the Spanish Main.
We have tales.
What unblessed seaman, oft drowned with the fear of death upon him, washed upon uncharted shores, tormented with yellow jack? What feverish visions are hanging or walking the plank? I know his torments, for I be that wretched.
Dead men tell now tales.
Aye, the walls of this deserted berth once quaked with the sound of coarse laughter and bawdy songs. Them were happy times spent here by carefree seamen. Starved he was for the sweet sound of a wench's laugh. Are these
dead men tell now tales?
A mite untidy, eh? But bilge free and weather tight. 'Twas a proper mooring for daring seafaring men, enjoying the pleasures of shore leave. Willing they was too to pay well for a winsome smile and a soft caress.
Dead men tell now tales.
Aye, gold and silver, satin and lace. Simple trinkets for the captain's pleasure. Little mementos, you might say, reminders of his social contacts. Ah, but deceitful the captain. Yet cultured nonetheless, and accustomed to
dead comforts. Dead men tell now tales.
Impressed ye be by the captain's cabin, and wondering ye be how he came about such elegant trinkets? I be telling ye, called on the governor of Jamaica he did, like a ruddy member of parliament, and sweet took that wretched soul into
dead men tell now tales.
Pretty bauble, think ye, and a king's ransom in gold. Aye, blood money, and cursed it be. Cursed by the black heart of rogues what left it. Who knows what evil spell lurks neath each cursed chest? And them that dares to
dead men tell now tales.
No fear have ye of evil curses, says you. Then feast your greedy eyes on this here treasure and mark well me words. Properly warned ye be, says I. 'Tis guarded and guarded well by the secret.
Dead men tell now tales.